look happy. So when are you gonna pop those babies out, huh? Sounds like Tabby's up. If you have not seen them yet, I posted some pictures of her to Facebook and Twitter today at the Critter Room. Switched. Hold on. Okay. much room you got left in there, huh? Typically the way it goes is that the mama cats will get big, and when you think they can't get any bigger, they will. And then they'll get bigger even still. I like how she drifts her hindquarters around. You gonna eat now? Kitty butt cam. You see any babies? Maybe we should turn a flashlight on. Say, head towards the light. Yeah, the carpet stained, past litters. You know, kittens are very destructive, and that's why I have this hard rubber tile. But when I bought it, they only had enough to cover half the room, and I never got around to buying more to cover the rest of the room until yesterday. The kittens will tend to weigh about 3 ounces when they're born. That's about half the weight of your cell phone. I'm gonna switch the mic to this cam here that you're looking through so that you can hear her purrs. Okay, sound's not coming through that mic at all. Let me switch away and then unplug, replug. There we go. She chats when she talks or eats. Everything in this room, well, pretty much everything in this room has a name. Most of it given by viewers. I named this. His name is Rocky. He performs a very important function in the room. And that's to keep the blanket tidy. She's free fed. Food is always available for her. She does not care for wet food, though. She eats Royal Canin baby cat, which is very high calorie. Good for growing babies. I predict that she will give birth in one of two places. The kennel or back corner there. That's where patients gave birth to her kittens. Gonna give us some belly vision. I hope she knows how to be a mother, but if she has too many kittens or too much or trouble nursing them all, we do have bottle feeders standing by. I've seen what I believe to be three kittens on the other side moving around. didn't mean to startle you. It fell. Just trying to give everybody a top-down view of your belly. She's not showing any signs of labor yet. But I expect it to be fairly soon, like within a few days, a week at the most. I think she's got some healthy babies, healthy sized babies. I'm hoping that they were conceived all close to each other. That face. Okay, well, she's bathing, I'm going to try to fix the towel in the kennel that she dislodged. sounds coming through the remote cam now that you're looking through. Who's a pretty girl? She has a temporary litter box until I get the fecal test done. Okay, got the sound back over to the Yeti, which is this mic right here. And back to the belly. Because we all want to see belly. Look at that belly. That's a big belly. That's full of kitten belly. Ooh, we got some movement. There's a lump here and a lump here. There's one like right here, right here, and maybe one right here. The kittens are still riding pretty high. Just saw a kick right here. again. And one right here, which may be the same kitten. There's one here and one here. Now I'm trying to see if I see movement back here. So far, I believe I've seen movement from at least four kittens. Definitely confirmed two on each side. It's just a doggy out there somewhere. Don't worry about the doggy. Okay, now we're looking at the other side. Let's see how many we can count. It's easier if she's not purring. I know I've seen two kittens on this side with a potential for a third. I just saw one right there. I think I saw one right here, but I'm not sure because this one moved at the same time. She's like, quit pointing at my belly. Definite movement right here. There's movement right here. Now I see movement right here in between the two, but that could be just a kitten that just happened to move from the back up. Okay. I'm seeing movement here, movement farther down here, and movement in the middle. I can't tell for sure if you know, some of those movements are from the same kitten. But there's enough movement going on here that I can tell that I'm pretty sure there's at least three on this side. Possibly four. So just like the x-rays, I've seen confirmed movement from five kittens with hints of more. I wonder if I had an infrared gun or camera, if I could see variations in the belly temperature, which may or may not indicate kittens. Shelly has one. I'll have to ask her to try it if she comes across a pregnant cat again. I believe I have overstayed my welcome. But standing up usually gets her happy again. And she starts purring. You gonna start purring? You gonna come say goodbye to me? Oh, let me go scoop your litter box. You got a pea clump. So far, she said healthy poop. Big healthy poop. She's purring. This is the first I've seen her show any interest in playing. Kitty butt cam. I'm gonna leave her on a happy note. So enjoy the belly. Have a nice day.